Today, we're also announcing a new resource to help you deal with economic stress brought on by the pandemic. It's called the Financial Navigator Program. The way it works is you get free half-hour phone consultation with one of our navigators. They are trained to help you access the relief and services that you need. There are many programs out there right now designed for the needs that residents are currently experiencing. But too many people are not aware of these programs or don't even realize they exist. The navigators can help you with that. They can also help you untangle some of the financial chaos people are facing right now and help you make a plan to move forward. You can access the financial navigators by completing a form available on the OFE@boston.gov, which is our Office of Financial Empowerment. You can also call 617-356-8229 to sign up for help, or call 311 and ask about our Financial Navigator program. In addition to English, the Financial Navigator program is available in Haitian Creole, Spanish, and Portuguese. I also have some good news to share today about the city's finances during these very challenging times. Last week, both of our credit rating agencies assigned Boston a AAA bond rating with a stable outlook for moving forward. What the AAA bond rating means is because we have taken good care of our finances, our credit is trusted as the best in its class. We can get the lowest borrowing costs, and we can invest in more of our neighborhoods than ever before. 2014 was the first time Boston received a perfect AAA bond rating from Moody's and Standard & Poor's. By growing our economy and carefully managing your tax money, we held on to these perfect bond ratings every single year since then for 7 consecutive years. This year, obviously, it's a much tougher economy. We have maintained this strong fiscal position. In fact, we were named in the National Tax Journal and the New York Times as the city best prepared to withstand the COVID-19 recession. That's an outstanding achievement, and I want to thank our Chief of Administration and Finance, Emma Handy, our Budget Director, Justin Starrett, and our Head of Treasury, Drew Smith, and all of their teams for the incredible work that they do. What this work means for our residents, it means that we'll be able to invest more of our resources in affordable housing as we move forward here, in climate resilience, open space and parks, in new schools and neighborhood libraries, in safe streets, bus and bike lanes, all the infrastructure that supports the quality of life in the city of Boston and helps families build their dream around this great city. So I want to thank you.